हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टॉपिक नंबर 25 फ्रॉम आवर ग्रामर बुक एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस टॉपिक इज इन ऑन बिहाइंड अंडर। सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू सी व्हाट आर दीज वर्ड्स कॉल्ड एज एंड हाउ वी कैन मेक यूज ऑफ दीज वर्ड्स। सो ऑल दीज वर्ड्स दे टेल अस अबाउट द पोजिशन ऑफ समथिंग। मे बी इट इज एन एनिमल, सम ऑब्जेक्ट, मे बी सम ह्यूमन बींग और एनी अदर थिंग। सो दीज वर्ड्स लाइक इन, ऑन, बिहाइंड, अंडर, ऑल दीज वर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड एज पोजिशन वर्ड्स बिकॉज दे टेल अस अबाउट द पोजिशन ऑफ सम और द अदर थिंग। सो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट अस रीड फ्यू सेंटेंसेस विच आर गिवन इन योर ग्रामर बुक एंड देन I will tell you in details about these words and we will also solve the exercise which is given in our grammar book. Students, this is page number 66 of your grammar book. Here you can see, read the sentences given here. Mala has 6 pets. Let us find out where those pets are. So Mala is a girl who is having 6 pets. So in these sentences we can find out who these pets are and where they are sitting or where they are. So first you can see Dogo, the dog, is under the table. So here in this picture you can see a dog is sitting under the table. Where is it? The position of the dog, it is under the table. In the second sentence, and here you can see the picture, a door and the kitten. So Kitty, the cat, is behind the door. Where is the position? It is behind, at the back of the door. Right? Here you can see a picture, a rabbit. Jumpy, the rabbit, is on the mat. Where is this rabbit standing? The rabbit is on the mat. It looks at Chirpy. So here you can see Chirpy. Chirpy is a parrot. Chirpy, the parrot, is in the cage. Where is the parrot? The parrot is inside. So it is said the parrot is in the cage. It is looking at the monkey. The next is Zorro, the horse, is jumping over the fence. So in this picture you can see a horse. The name of this horse is Zorro. And he is just jumping over the fence. The next is Shiny, the squirrel, is jumping into the basket. So you can see here a basket and this is the squirrel whose name is Shiny. The basket is empty. It is having a lot of space. And so it is said Shiny, the squirrel, is jumping into the basket. So students, in these sentences, the sentences that we read out just now, we did see that the words like over, on, in, under, all these words, they are telling us about the position of the pets. So we have seen that Mala is having 6 pets and her pets, they are at different positions or at different places. And these words like in, on, behind, under, over, all these words, they have told us about the position or the place at which these pets are staying or at the places where these pets are sitting or standing. So students, these words, all the words like in, on, behind, under, or we can say at, over, into, these words tell us about the position of some or the other thing, right? There are also many other words like near, between, above. All these words, they tell us about the position of a place, or we can say position of some animal, position of something, or position of any human being. So all these words which tell about the position, they are called as prepositions. Yes, these words are known as prepositions. Prepositions are the words which give us information about the place or about the position of something, right?
students, now we are going to see some of the exercise that is given in our book itself. Let us see which preposition can we use on which preposition we can use in the blanks, or if sentences are given, then we have to identify, we have to find out the preposition, we have to find out the word which tells us about the position of the person, position of animal, position of bird, or position of some or the other thing.
So students, you can see on this is page number 67 of your grammar book. Here you can see, look at the pictures and read the sentences given below. So here you can see a picture, a clock is there, right? So the sentence says the clock is on the wall. Where is the clock? Where, what is the position? It is on the clock. So on is the preposition here. It is already given in red color. The next picture here you can see some two rats we can see, and we can see a cat. So the sentence says the cat is between the two mice. What is the position of the cat? It is between the two mice or the two rats. They are standing on both the sides and the cat is just in between these two mice. The third one you can see, the girl dived into the pool. So here you can see the girl dived. Dived means when you jump for swimming, it is called as dived. So what is the position of the girl? She is into. So into is the preposition here. Next you can see, we can see a horse, right? Yes. The horse was going up the hill. So where was the horse going? To which place or what was the position? It was going up. So up is the preposition. Next you can see mother was coming down the stairs. Here you can see the picture. So where was the mother going? To what position or to what place? She was going down the stairs. So down is a preposition. The next you can see, her head is above the water. So this picture you can see, the girl, she is in the swimming pool, but her head is not under the water, it is above the water. So the position of the girl's head is above the water. So above is a preposition. The lady walked into the room. So here you can see a lady. Yes, she has walked into. She is into the room now. She is not outside, but she is into the room. The bat is near the ball. So here you can see a bat and a ball, and both of them are near to each other. So we say the bat is near the bat is near the ball. Here you can see both the bat and the ball, they are near to each other. So we say the bat is near the ball. Now let us start solving the exercise which is given on page number 68. Tick the correct words in the brackets. The painting is in or on the wall. So here you can see a painting. Is it inside the wall or it is on the wall? Yes, it is on the wall. The next is, the cat is in or above the basket. So here you can see, where is the cat? The cat is in. We can't say it above. It is not here above, but it is inside. So it is in the basket. The chair is near or on the table. So here we can see the picture. The chair is just near to the table. It is not on. If the chair was kept here on the surface of the table, we should have said the chair is on the table, but it is just beside. So we say the chair is near the table. The next is, the bird flew over or on the tree. So here is a tree and here is the bird. The bird is flying. Where is it flying? It is flying over. It is not touching the surface on the tree. So we say it is over. Next is, Samir is between or near Nina and Neeti. So this is Nina and this is Neeti, and this boy Samir is just standing between these two girls. We cannot say near, because if it was only one person and if it was asked where is Samir, we would have said Samir is near Neeti or Nina. But since he is standing between these two girls, we say Samir is between Nina and Neeti. So in the same way you will solve the other examples, other sentences also. Now see here, page number 69 of your grammar textbook. Look at the picture given below and make use of the prepositions like at, in, or, near, over, or, under from the brackets as needed. Okay, so here you can see, I think this is a park and the children are playing here. Here is a tree. A boy is hiding behind the tree. Some girls are playing on the swings. Some children are playing on the merry-go-round. Some are playing on the seesaw. Right? So, few sentences are given below this and you have to make use of all these prepositions and fill the blanks. I hope you all have understood how to make use of the prepositions. See here, students. Priya went to the park. She saw her friends there. Rohit was standing dash a tree. So a boy who is standing near the tree, what is he? Yes, you can see here a boy. Yes, so he is standing on or under the tree. Here you can see in brackets the prepositions are given and you can make use of the preposition which will perfectly fill these blanks. So is he standing on the tree? No, he is standing under the tree. Next, he was looking dash Neeta. At or on? He was looking at Neeti. The next is a small bird flew dash the tree. So here is the little bird. You can see a small bird flew over or into. It is over. It is sitting on the surface. So we say it is over the tree. Next is Neeti was happy dash the swing. In the swing or on the swing? It is on the swing. We cannot go inside the swing. So we say it is on the swing. Similarly, you have to solve these remaining blanks.